Taking a smoking ban one step further, UPMC is prohibiting its employees and volunteers, all of them, from smoking at any time during working hours. The policy basically puts an end to smoking breaks, and as Channel 11's Tricia Pippen found out, health is the driving force behind this bold decision.
We want this to be one more area of encouragement, one more kind of push to help people make healthy behavior change.
UPMC has announced that its smoking ban is now going to include all employees, whether they are on or off campus during the workday.
The main goal of all of this is to provide an environment that's smoke-free and tobacco-free for patients and their families, and also to boost the health of employees.
Studies show that nicotine residue or third-hand smoke can remain on skin, clothing, and hair, exposing patients to cancer-causing carcinogens. Smoking can be a hard habit to break, as we saw today. UPMC will help smokers quit by offering counseling and over-the-counter aids.
Some of them are very familiar to people, such as the nicotine patch, nicotine lozenge, or nicotine gum.
In addition, UPMC health plan will also cover 6 months of prescription cessation medicines.
For UPMC employees who think the new rule is extreme, they do have 1 year to either quit smoking or accept the fact that they can no longer smoke during the workday. Tricia Pittman, Channel 11 News.
Well, as you might imagine, this is generating a lot of talk on our Facebook page, more than 500 comments so far. Lisa says, whatever happened to freedom of choice? Is this not the USA? Well, a lot of people agree with her. Elizabeth, for one, says, I don't think they should be able to say what's allowed to be done on your break. But on the other hand, Melissa says, I agree with this completely. You are a healthcare worker. I do not want to smell smoke on someone who is coming to take care of me or my child who has asthma.